I play David Palmer, who's a senator from Maryland, a former NBA star. As an actor, you know, any character that gives you a challenge, you just race right towards it, you know. You head right into the light. The fact that this whole season's going to take place over a 24-hour period was just incredibly interesting to me. Playing David Palmer, playing a character like this, the guy's a straight shooter, very good man, you know, family man and everything else. I mean, he embodies the ideals that everybody wants to see in the White House. I mean, I purposely don't read ahead, you know, just so it will surprise me when I do read it and get to the set and have to perform it. It's, oh man, this is cool. The best thing about being on the show is that they saw fit to give me the role. And I get to perform this character with some exceptional actors. As each show comes up, you have to, you know, sort of project back and say, you know what, this is just a continuation. About the only difference between this show and the next is you may have gone to the bathroom, you know, literally, you know, or you're picking up the scene almost exactly where you were when the last show ended. So it really accentuates the fact that it's moment to moment. You know, I think this will offer an insight to the world at large, what politicians have to go through, especially, you know, in my case, black politicians. You know, as they gain more power, there are, you know, certain realities that lurk out there, and not the least of which is your personal safety.